just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two...
Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Short corner favoured. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Well, here is the lineup for the hosts today. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Roberto Carlos starts with Cafu in the fullback positions. Diego Maradona starts alongside Paul Scholes in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has...
Oh, can he score here, Derek?
And the keeper throws himself at the ball. Playing it in. Nicely done by Pele. And the keeper will happily collect that one. Whatever way you slice it, Robert Lewandowski is a goal-scoring force of nature. What sort of performance do you expect to see from him, Stuart?
Yeah, he's a real handful, particularly when he's running with the ball. And, of course, his finishing has been so clinical. That's why he's their leading goal-scorer.
Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Favouring the short one. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Great pressure to win the ball back. Defensive efficiency personified. Opportunity it is. Good work to regain possession. Ronaldinho. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Nicely timed tackle. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Can he put them in front? Still a chance. But offside is the decision here. The flag is up. Not giving him a moment's peace. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? And beating the defender. Expert defending from Beckham. Beckham! It's still alive! I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. Thomas Müller, skipping away. Untidy in possession. And great work to confuse the defender. Not a great challenge, free kick here. Well, no card, but the referee clearly indicating that he's on his last warning. Short and along the ground. Beckham! And what a magical save it was! Delivering it. Well, not cleared away completely. An authoritative challenge. This might be ideal for the counter. And a poor ball. Something to worry about here. Ronaldinho, tremendous block. We're getting getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. And getting the ball forward. Able to skip past his man. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creating.
Oh, opportunity here, Stewart. And denied by the post. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Oh, breezing past him. And the keeper flings himself at the ball.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Not the best clearance. Excellent challenge. Body on the line. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Cafu. Pele. Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
Can he make it 1-0? The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Pulls it back. And a very good challenge. Can they hit on the break?
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. It is to be a throw-in. Pele. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? And that's going to be all for him in this game anyway, Stuart.
And if they're not careful, it could be all for the team as well. They're going to be under a lot of pressure now.
Scholes. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming. Well, Bayern restart the game, and that should certainly shake them up a bit. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Oh, beating his opponent with the... He's in here. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Now can they counter clinically? Defenders need to cover. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. So almost at half-time, and they are making good use of home advantage. Still a bit of work to do, though. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
Ronaldinho. Is this the moment? And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved. Well, a second goal for them here. Ronaldinho, real chance. Well, that's a moment he'd like to airbrush from history. Not a good attempt.
Well, lots of power, but no control whatsoever. That's a real waste.
Müller. Would have been a foul, but instead, advantage Bayern. But he's decided that no advantage was forthcoming, really, and so it's a free kick. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Could be a convenient avenue for Ronaldinho. Not troubling the keeper. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Can't argue with that little move. He quartered the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Well, we saw what he was trying, and it very nearly...